In fact, Sebastian, why don't you say hello and tell the audience exactly what you do?
Hello. Actually, we've met a few minutes ago, but in case someone just joined us, I'm Sebastian.
Sebastian, can you remind me what I've got on for tonight?
Your schedule, yes. For this evening, you have a video conference with Jesse at 5 p.m. and Sarah is coming over for dinner at 6 p.m. It seems like you've got a busy evening ahead. So I already had Jabot AI Plus tidy up the house to save you some time.
Thank you, Jen. Well, I... Was everything okay while I was gone? Okay, thanks. Bot is what's called a home interaction robot. It uses a dynamic two-wheel balancing...
Bot Handy, please set the table for dinner. Ruben, just make sure you're prepared for your meeting with Jesse.
I got it. Bot Handy can recognize various items with different shapes and in different positions. Even if something is transparent or slightly blocked, it's able to grasp it without colliding into things around it. Cool, right? I can let it handle household chores. Shall we begin?
How's it going, Ruben?
Hey, Jesse, how you doing? Good to see you. Hey, what's your take on the first proposal we discussed yesterday?
I'm not really sure.
Yeah, I'm with you on that one. I actually prefer the second one that we spoke about. What do you think?
It's way better than the first.
Yeah, I agree. See how Bot Eye follows me around as I move and frees me up to do other things. It changes the whole experience for this kind of video call. Hey, Jesse, sounds good. Let's move forward with the second one then.
All right, see you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow, Jesse. Have a good one. Pretty cool, right? And that's just a sneak peek at our vision for your future home. Each of the robots and AI avatars that you've seen here today has something special to offer. They're great individually as companions, and as a team, they have so much more to offer when it comes to enriching the lives we lead in our homes. Thanks so much for spending time with us. Hope you enjoyed the presentation, and have a great CES.